morning and welcome to English Language Carnival 2016 in Shah Alam. This national event is the first ever held with the theme Engage, Experience, Enhance. Hosted by Polytechnic Sultan Salahuddin Abdul Aziz Shah, 22 polytechnics and 61 community colleges with a number of 400 students all over Malaysia are gathered here for a three-day event. Here with me now is Madam Christina, the Assistant Program Director for English Language Carnival 2016. So, Madam Christina, what are the objectives of this carnival?
The objectives of this English Language Carnival is actually to provide the students with a non-threatening environment in which where they can use the language, have fun at the same time and boost their self-confidence.
So what we have now here is the Talent Time competition. So how do you think the students are doing?
The students are doing really well and we have some real good talents here. And everyone is having fun and enjoying themselves, which goes back to our original objective, which is to provide them with the right atmosphere to use the language.
Thank you, Madam Christina. With me here today is Tuan Haji Azman, Ketua Penolong Pengarah from Unit Pengajian Umum Mathematics, Science dan Komputer, Bahagian Pembangunan Kurikulum Jabatan Pendidikan Politeknik. So, Tuan Haji Azman, what do you think about the carnival so far?
Basically, all the activities have been carried out successfully. The students are actually enjoying the activities. They have learned a lot, gained confidence in using the language, and most of them hope that this carnival will be carried out next year.
Thank you very much, Tuan Haji Azman. With me here today is one of the participants who flew all the way from Sabah just to participate in this English language carnival. So, may I know what is your name?
Sharona Chua.
Sharona Chua, where are you from?
I'm from College Community Lahadato.
Okay, so what do you think about the carnival so far?
I think it's very fun for people to just enjoy the English a lot and it's more to teamwork.
So, is there anything that you like in particular?
Particularly, I think I like the game station because it's fun and I think I like to be in the teamwork and having fun with them is very fun and I think we just need to stick together with what we can do together.
Okay, that's nice, Sharona. Thank you very much.